Hey guys, we are on our way to our oath ceremony. Hold up, this isn't where our story starts. Hey guys, good morning, it's Ren. Okay, not here either. Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. Our story begins in 2010, fresh off the Middle Eastern boat. Honestly, yeah, we moved from the Middle East and it was a journey, 14 hours on a flight, but it's also a journey in the sense that there are cultural differences in the lifestyle of people from the Middle East or abroad than people in Canada. So, to say the least, we had to adjust. But honestly, today means more than you can ever imagine. Today is the day we officially call ourselves Canadian. You may be thinking that I'm over-exaggerating or overplaying this whole thing, but it really does mean a lot to us. So, without further ado, if you'd like to see how we become Canadians, keep watching. How do you feel that you're going to be a Canadian?
Good.
I need to go to the bathroom so bad.
Where is the oath?
We started to cry, all of us.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we are on our way to the oath ceremony. We're going all the way from Mississauga to Scarborough, and we had to wake up so early in the morning because our oath is at 9 a.m. and we need at least an hour to get there. So yeah, we're on our way. We're excited to become Canadians.
Yay! Finally.
Yeah. Are you nervous about the ceremony?
No, not at all. So not like the test was, oh my god, panic for like business days. Delivery can 6 business days. Oh, but then the test, it was very easy.
30-ish minutes to get there, and nobody's really nervous. Nobody like, we're barely, like, we are excited. I think I'm the
like
most excited.
It's like a party. Party very early. So.
Yeah, I knew. Wait, why do you keep needing tissues every 5 seconds?
I'll you.
See you guys on the other side. Bye. We have arrived.
My hair is ruined.
I need to go to the bathroom so bad. So we're at the oath ceremony location that we're doing it. It's the Chinese Cultural Center, and we barely got here on time, even though we left at 7:30. Is it so close to my face?
Yeah, very excited. Like I should not put it.
So we are finally going in. So these are our permanent residency cards, and we're finally going to be getting rid of them. We're gonna be getting the. I'm not showing. It's private. In about 10 minutes, we're gonna be Canadian citizens, and we're all gonna cry. How do you feel? He feels nothing.
Canada.
This is our pin that we got.
I'm a Canadian now, no longer.
How do you open this? How did you guys open it? Oh. So, we got this pin that's in Leslie. Can you see it? Okay. So, first order of business. Cute. So we're given this flag, and we are sitting with these, with a lot of people, in the Chinese Culture Center with our Canadian flags, and we have our citizenship booklet that we needed to study, and with information, a lot of information.
And stuff.
So, yeah. Quality Nete, why are you in my I want to say sorry for the low quality because I had to switch from to my phone because I don't want to be like intrusive. So this is my citizen.
I think this is
We just finished our ceremony and I think it went pretty good. Come on, let's go to the car.
How do you think it went?
I think it went pretty good. We were very emotional. We started to cry, all of us.
No, we didn't.
You know what? I'm just gonna pretend that we did. And yeah, it was fun. There were so many people. There was around 300 people. From 30 different countries. Canadian by choice. Hey guys, so we are officially Canadian. Mama. So I think this is the end of this video. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell notifications button and comment in the comments and follow, watch all my videos, cause you know.
Go to It's Natalie to see my videos that I haven't uploaded them.
But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.